some technical issues. That's the reason I'm a bit late. Did you all have some nice day? Yes, those things we call here, if they are not in oil, potato chips, not fries, because they are not fried. There's some non-bots here. Are there some real people? I was a bit busy today putting all my old videos from my other channels into maps. not fried. Cold fries. Sounds ridiculous.
Close your eyes. Things and thoughts.
Are you finding the sounds relaxing? Or are you not? Hello. A lot of birds today. But please go to the channel that created you. After you did have a hard day at work or school, take a moment and calm down, relax, everything goes your side. Thank you. into the surface of the water. Try to realize that the problems you did have when you were there, though. And now you are in a different time of it. So, relax.
Breathe in
and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Let all the noises, all the stress you have drops from you. Let everything drops from you.
Saying, close your eyes. Are you drinking coffee? So you fall not asleep? Because you need some stimulants.
Editing this begin around 20 minutes, where I did eat some potato chips. The things you in the States and in Canada call fries. But I find it hilarious because the ones I make are not fried.
Chips?
Yes, potato chips. Not
the things you call
fries because they are not fried. Fries is from the word of frying. If you are not frying the potatoes, then it is not fries. It does not make etymologically sense to call them that way. We call what you call fries chips. That's the most easiest.
Yeah, we call potato chips that you eat. We call them more like actually the not crispy little ones. We don't call them fries, we call them chips, actually. we call them chip. We call the fries chips, and we call the chips also chips, and we call the ones that are in oil, we call fries because they are fried. The ones that are in oil, I call chips, and I call fries, and the ones are not in oil, I call chips. Understand you what I mean?
People don't hang around often by me. People are often come on and go away. Yes, they are watching bimbos.
Bimbos with fake boobs that are too big for their body type. I also, I call it always cruelty stuff. I'm stopped with calling it non-vegan stuff. I call it cruel stuff. I call things by what they are.
think I'm an average gamer. So I think I don't can make money doing that or more followers. Do you like the sounds?
Joey? You love WoW because it's so pretty and look big, so you get bored of it.
I don't know if I actually want to play because I find it so expensive. Well, if the prices were the half of it, maybe, then I was thinking about it, but I find it well expensive. Joey, are you still there? Or are you away? I don't know if people want to do that.
Maybe I should.
It looks like a bit as if I have a twin brother. Yeah.
It is sad.
It is sad that there are not more of our followers, that we have not more followers.
That's nice. That's nice.
I think I'm going to play some music. And I can less listen to. That's our my keyboard. My keyboard makes that noise. I've a little bit of bubbles and a little bit of rain in the background. I'm going to play now a little bit of music. So first I'm going to change category on Twitch to music. Alright then, I'm going to play some music, some harp music. I hope you like that. you hear that, people? If you are following me, you get a discount of soulmate meditation courses. So where are you waiting for? I hope you did enjoy it all. I hope you did enjoy the sounds of my keyboard. I hope you enjoy it all.
there's still some in meditation and healing. Enjoy the stream.
And I hope to see you next time.
Plus more of you.
Are you watching from Russia? Oh, that's a bit far. Did you enjoy it there? In Russia? By the way, sadly, this is now the end of the stream. So, if you are thinking that you are liking my videos, maybe subscribe and watch my videos while I am sleeping. And you can then see me around 6 or something like that tomorrow, 7 if you are living in Germany. In France, maybe also in Russia, I don't know actually. How late is it in Russia there? Bye bye, people.